What's going on, garden people? How you doing out there? I got a little emergency. Okay, so I planted these lavenders. Got some lavender over here. I planted these lavenders, and you know they say it takes up to 30 days for them to germinate. 15 if you're lucky. Well, I don't know if I just got the green thumb, but you know what I'm saying? My joints they sprouted in like 2 to 3 days. 2 to 3 days. They boom. You know what I'm saying? Them things shot up like a junk of hair went at it. So only problem is that they are stringy. And that's my fault. You know what I'm saying? They needed the light, and I didn't show them to the light. You know, you have to show them to the light like a good Baptist minister. You know what I'm saying? Take them to the light. But anyway, what I'm going to do today is I'm going to pull some of these and put them in their own tray or in another tray, so you know they can have some room to actually do their thing. And I'm gonna bury them a little deeper so they can hold up. Now I don't know if this is what you're supposed to do. I have no idea, but I'm gonna do it. And if it works, then it works. So what I do now, I'm gonna show you real quick. I'm not gonna show you the whole process because we'll be here all day. But I take this little thing here, and I just drop it in there. Hold on, let me show it to you first. Let me show it to you before I get to scooping and scrapping. Now you see, all that right there is lavender. That's lavender. Them right there, those are asters. Some aster over there, some more lavender. And I got some celery going right here. Now, I forget exactly what this is, and it says it on there, but it says it in German, so I don't feel like figuring it out right now. But I made a mistake. These do not like light, so they need to be put in a dark place. So therefore, I will also dig these up and start over. You know what I'm saying? Just start over with them and put them in a dark place. But for now, what's important is that we save the lavender. You know what I'm saying? Because lavender is such a beautiful fragrance. You know what I'm saying? You smell that lavender, it just hits your nose and you, whew, you know what I'm saying? You know you're alive. You know you're alive. So like I was saying, what I do, I take my little scooper here. This the little scooper, little shovel. And I send it on down. I send it right on down up in there. Boom. Oh, that might be a little bit too big. I might have to switch my shovel. Let me switch my shovel. There it is. Got a little skinnier shovel. Get a little skinnier shovel. And I can get up in there. Make sure I get the roots out. Boom. Got it up out of there. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to separate them. I'm going to let one stay in the tray, because they was living good in the tray, so, you know, that's cool. I take the longest one. I take this longer one, and I'm going to put it in here. I'm going to let it live in here. It's going to start anew, because it was leaning. Boom. That's it. I'm just going to do a bunch of that, water it down, and you know what I'm saying? I'll show you the finished product once I finish, but, you know, for right now, you know, I got some work to do. All right now, y'all be good. Okay, so here we go. We got the, it's just me. I got the lavender out of there into some pots. As you can see, it's still a little scrawny. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully, now that they got some room and some space and some good soil, they can grow. That's all we want them to do, is just grow. You know what I'm saying? So while I'm in here, I'm going to go ahead and take care of my asters too. I'm going to go ahead and look at this. This, what's that? Shit. There's like 4 or 5 of them wrapped up on each other. So I'm going to go ahead and separate them and get them in some pots, get them watered. And yeah. But yeah, so the goal was the lavenders. We got the lavenders moved. And, you know, if I'm doing it wrong, and you know I'm doing it wrong, then say something. Don't just watch it and not say nothing. You know what I'm saying? Comment below and tell me if I'm doing it wrong. But for right now, we good. All right.